the other's neck. I don't know where to start. I don't know where all these feelings come from. I don't know how to stop them. These feelings seem to come rushing up to me, and I don't seem to have any control over them. And I hate myself for this, and I'm not supposed to be having these urges, and I hate myself for thinking that you may want me, too. You know, I don't know much of anything about you, and I guess you don't know much about me, but I like what I know, because in some respects you seem like me. Yes, I like what I know, the fact that you work too much, that you have too much drive, and that you have a wild side, and that you do your best to keep your wild side in check. And I still want to be able to straddle you, and take off your glasses, mess up your hair so you get strands falling around your eye, touching your face, and touching you to remind you of me. And grab the hair at the back of your head and cock your head back so I can see your mouth just starting to open, because, God, I want to see that. And it would make me know that I am right, and it would make me know that you want me too. And I'd let your hair grow, and you would stare at me and give me a look that I just can't explain and can't ignore and have to submit to. And when I want this, I would wonder who would grab the other's neck for the kiss. I still don't know who would make that move or who could make that move, so I'm begging you to start this cycle. I'm pleading with you. I don't want to be the only one with these fantasies. Tell these stories to me. Tell me that you've thought these things too. Tell me that you know the world will stop because you know that there's nothing we can do. And I know this too. But I'd like to hear you say it to validate my fantasies in a way. Because I'd like to hear you talk that way to me. I'm a sucker for that, you know. But tell me I'm not alone in this. So I'm begging you. I'm pleading you. Tell me that I'm not insane for thinking about you. Tell me that you have these fantasies, too. Thank you.